free audio library.
Hi, subscribers and viewers of OWUUBII channel. Welcome back again. So in this video, I'm going to show you folks the various means by which you can bring in internet into the Mikrotik router board. There are so many ways you can bring in the internet. You can decide to bring in the internet through the LAN interfaces. You can decide to bring in internet to the Mikrotik router through the wireless interface or through the fiber interface. And this is the simple way you can do that. But before you actually use these interfaces for the internet, make sure none of them is part of the bridge. Make sure you've not configured any of those ports to be part of the bridge here. So in this case, I'm going to use port 1. I will be using the WLAN as well, so let me take it off from here. And then the SFP as well. So let me also take it off from here, otherwise it's going to have conflict. So first and foremost, let's deal with the wireless means by which you can bring in internet into the Mikrotik router board. So it's simple. You need to make sure, okay, so you need to come to quick set. This window will open for you. Then you select CP, that's client premises equipment. When you select it, you will see the list of wireless networks you have or the one you want to connect to. You're going to see it here. Okay, so in this case, I'm going to connect using the WLAN. I don't want folks to see my password. Let me hide it. Okay. Free audio library. Okay. Then you set this to automatic. So it's going to obtain an automatic IP address for you. I've not switched on the internet. The internet is on. Okay, so I'm connected and I'm not done. Before you even come here, what you have to do is to come to DHCP client and change the DHCP client to the interface you want. To the interface you want to be the main interface bringing in the internet. So at this point, I have to choose WLAN because that is the main means of coming, bringing internet into the Mikrotik router board. And bingo, I have my one IP here. Okay, I have my one IP here and the gateway here. So this, just one of it. The next thing is the how to bring in internet using the LAN, one of the LAN interfaces. So in this case, I'm going to use ETA 1 because that is what I'm going to use as my means of internet. And mind you, ETA 1 is not part of any bridge, else it will be conflicting. There is no way I can bring in internet. So currently I've choose ETA 1 and so my internet should be working. Okay, so it's working. The same way you can use the SFP as well. If you have any connection in the SFP, you see it listed here. Okay, so basically this is the various means you can bring in internet to the Mikrotik router board. Three means: wireless means, your LAN, through your LAN, and also through your fiber interface. So this is basically the means by which you can bring in internet, and you'll be able to see all your logs here, all you've done. Okay. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please relax. For the next videos I'll be uploading, And please make sure you share my videos, subscribe and like my videos. Thank you very much for watching. Free Audio Library.